caught him in the skates. I don't think he was ready for it. Val lost the handle. Pareko was ahead. Blues looking for a two-on-one. Here is Sundquist in front. Score! Buchnevich with a redirect for a shorthanded goal. And the St. Louis Blues have taken a 4-0 lead.
Well, Moses is incredible. Val Nichushkin has the puck, loses it, goes to grab it, and his stick falls out of his hand. Then the Blues go back 3-on-1. There's Nichushkin grabbing his stick. Now watch McKinnon back check. He's right up top, stays right with his guy, and that pass is perfect on the deflection to go top shelf. There's nothing Georgiev can do on that play to try and prevent that puck. What a pass by Sundquist. Right over to Buchnevich, who just buries that top shelf. Man, that is insult to injury.
Way by Georgiev, he saw it the entire way. Fed off, cross ice shot, score. Buchnevich was all by himself on the near side. That's his second goal of the night to go along with his shorthanded goal, and the Blues have taken a 5-1 lead.
Well, it was both the only thing you couldn't have happen. Here's the shot. You can see it blocked right there by Tory Krug. And Makar comes back around trying to bank it off the bean of Binnington, and this is just a vintage power play goal. You move it from one side to the other, hit the backside man where nobody's there, and Buchnevich buries it in the back of the net. That's just hard to see. Avs come so close to killing off that penalty. And the only chance there, Sam Girard can prevent that from going across. Easier said.
Prosvetov almost gave it up for Buchnevich. Now watch out, Buchnevich, a breakaway. Shorthanded. Looking in. Scores.
Oh, my goodness.
A hat trick for Pavel Buchnevich to go along with a hat trick for Braden Shen. And the Blues now have a 7-1 lead. Second shorthanded goal of the night for Buchnevich.
The Avs should just staple this score sheet right to the wall for the rest of the season. Watch Mikko ends up just right on top of Prosvetov. Buchnevich comes in. What a move here. Hangs to the backhand, goes to the forehand, and then finishes to the back as he crashes into the post. Human skates flying everywhere. And that's the second hat trick of the night for the St. Louis Blues. In your life, I couldn't have predicted this score to start this game.
Not in a million years. Third hat trick.